The original fire hydrant patent, credited to Frederick Graff Sr. in the 1800s, was ironically lost in a fire. You see, the patent office caught on fire in 1836, destroying many patent records and leaving the identity of the inventor uncertain, but